To lower the cost of prescription drugs, Democrat Lois Wolk worked with the Consumers Union, AARP, and Governor Schwarzenegger. Lois joined forces with Planned Parenthood to protect insurance for family planning clinics, while Republican Greg Agazarian voted against requiring insurance companies to cover maternity care. Lois Wolk, she's a works with everyone Democrat.